Let's find out what happens if you mix a tiny engine with a ginormous amount of horsepower. So let's start with the most important part of the engine is the rotating assembly, which consists of our displacement, which we are setting as we speak. I'm hoping for around 1200 to 1250 cc's is a perfect size. We're doing an all forged and bullet combination rotating assembly. We are using quality starters that are on plus 15, VVT on all cams. We're using a single turbo with smart boost control, and we're running this thing on one of my favorite fuels, which of course is nitro methane, with the quality starters on plus 15. Tubular race header, no cats, no mufflers, nothing of sort. Now, I see we have a bit of a issue that's gonna encounter us a bit later because our displacement is a bit crazy. So I'm gonna bring that up to 1248, which that is perfect, and then we can start tuning the engine, starting with the turbocharger. Identifying some of the other problems are our RPM is too low, we can't go too high, so I think 9500 is a perfect number. Spring and lift tension needs to be increased to make sure we make a bunch of power. Boost, I'm probably gonna leave it there for now until I fix the exhaust issue, which is always a fixing point for me. It is always a starting point to fix. Our compressor size also a bit dampening with our AR ratio is a bit crazy. I did a video on that, so I should probably link it somewhere, but it's on my channel, I will do it. It was an inline 6 engine that we made a bunch of power with. But anyway, getting back to the turbocharger, we are going to start adding more boost. We're probably going to leave it around 3 to 5 bar of boost, which, if you don't know, that's a lot of boost. That's like diesel levels of boost. We're on 1500 horsepower now, and I can say I am pretty happy with this thing. But according to our flowchart, we have a bit of problems. Specifically our header size, so I think we're gonna go mess with that now. Of course we're gonna increase our turbo, so let's do, yeah, so we're gonna mess with that a bit later. So we're gonna mess with the exhaust size now. With our compression being lowered, we're making it a lot more power. And we're also gonna mess with the cam profile, because that thing doesn't need to be too rowdy. Exactly around 60 to 80 I think is a good number. It's a bit rowdy, that's like a lot of chop, I would say. So 1800 horsepower as we stand, more boost is in order. Don't know how far up the boost chain we're gonna go, but like I said, between 3 and 5 bar is good. So, leaning the engine out a lot because nitromethane dumps a lot of fuel, so yeah, it's sometimes it's difficult to master this thing. But if you have an engine suggestion that you would love to see on the channel, I've got a few suggestions that I'm lining up as we speak, then yeah, do let me know. Thank you. Let's add a bunch more cam profile because that's always good. We're making a lot more power that way. So I'm lowering the boost a bit because I'm trying to figure out if we can get to our 2000 horsepower mark. Because that's crazy, a 1.2 liter engine making 2000 horsepower. I've actually beat that at one point. We have a, I think it's a 2000 horsepower, 1 liter 2000 horsepower engine somewhere, or 3000 horsepower, also a 3 cylinder. But that engine was a racehorse. This thing is more a streetable, usable engine, I would say. If we can get this thing to operate, pretty good. So I'm lowering the compression again, slightly. We are literally tickling that number we want. It's so damn close. We're almost there though. I'm pretty happy with that. I think we're gonna reach it right about now. There we go, 2000 horsepower. Perfect. Now we're gonna do two engine pulls, one looking at the engine and one looking at the graph. So let's see what this beauty sounds like. I hope it's good. This engine sounds absolutely crazy. Thank you so much for watching, and if you stayed to this part of the video, thank you for that, first of all. And second of all, I figure you might like it around here, so do hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like. Anyways guys, have yourself a fantastic day, and I'll see you then. Bye bye.